it's your girl Class Queen, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how I make my lips look fuller, these itty bitty lips. So if you would like to see the tools that I use to improve these lips, just continue on watching.
Alright you guys, so I'm first going to go in with this Fabulips. It is a lip scrub and it is by Bliss. And I got this product from Walmart, and then I'm going to dip my brush into the scrub. And the brush that I'm using, it is by Real Technique, and it is a lip smoothing brush. So I'm just going to apply this to my top and bottom lip, and I'm just going to scrub all the dead skin off. And this just helps your lips be as smooth as possible. Okay, and then I'm just gonna take this makeup wipe and I'm going to just wipe all of the essence scrub off of my lips. And then you'll see me go in with this lip liner. And the lip liner that I'm using is by NYX, and it is called Cop Hodgin, and it's like this reddish brown color. And this is like my go-to lip pencil. I just love this color. So you'll see me outlining the bottom and the top of my lip. And as for the bottom, I'm going to outline my lip on each side, and in the center of my bottom lip, I'm just gonna overdraw it just a little bit. And this just give it the illusion that my lip is a little bigger at the bottom. So overline is everything. And now I'm going in at the top of the lip, and as you can see, I'm going to outline the lip the same on each side. And in the middle, in my cubist bowl, I'm just going to overline a little higher in the center of my top lips. Alright, and then the glosses that I'm going to be used, I'm doing a cocktail, and the first one I'm going in with Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm just gonna coat that on my top and my bottom lip. Okay, now I'm going in with NYX Butter Gloss. And this is called London by NYX. And I'm just going to apply this on the center of my lip. And the lightest color that you go with on the center of your lip, it just make it pop and make the lips look a lot fuller. And the third lip color I'm going in with, it is by Too Faced, and it is Sweet Peach Cream Peach Oil Lip Gloss. Just gonna apply a little of that on the center of my lip again. I'm just gonna mush those colors in together. Okay, then I'm getting my contour palette, and this is by Black Radiance. And I have this angle contouring brush by Real Techniques, and I'm gonna go in to the contour color in this palette, and I'm just gonna apply this right below my bottom lip, and this just darkens up the bottom of my lip and to make that bottom lip look fuller. All right you guys, this is the final look, so just let me know how you like it. And if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you, my queens.